here. You have no idea. This is the most beautiful crowd I have ever performed with. Seriously, thank you so much. My name is Marilina, and I live in Lafayette, and I'm from all the way from Puerto Rico. I perform regularly at Bolt. This has been a home for me. They've welcomed me, and it means the world for me to stand up here as an ally and as a person that wants to encourage more inclusivity and more compassion, more empathy. We need to actually stand and welcome differences. We don't all have to be the same, and that is the beauty of who we are as human beings, that we are not all the same. So thank you so much for being here. I have curated a fabulous extravaganza featuring a lot of my very good friends who are also performers, and they're following their dreams as much as I am. And they're all based in Lafayette. They also perform regularly at Bolt. And I wanted to show just a sliver of all the encompassing colors that Pride contains. Because Pride is so much more than one thing, one sexual orientation, one look, one style, one attitude. Pride is about inclusivity. It's about the dignity that we have as human beings. So I am very, very, very happy to be doing this in my hometown with this fabulous band. And this next song we're about to perform is an original by Malentin.
Thank you.
would like to welcome to the stage. Can we give a round of applause for Martini Bear?
Ow! Woo, woo, woo!
Martini Bear is looking fabulous this evening. She's the hostess with the most.
Girl, you stop that. I'm just feeling my Beyonce moment.
Let's give it to her. Let's give it to her. Yes, sir.
I know what you're all thinking. Wow, she's so pretty. And guess what? You're right. I am. I know what else you're thinking. How did that makeup stay on all day? I don't know. I prayed to Whitney Houston and, you know, it's thank God. All right, you guys. How we feeling, Lafayette? I know we've been partying all day. Are we ready for some more entertainment?
Ow!
Okay, that was really cute. But I have a lot of faith in you guys. I know y'all can do better than that. Are we ready for some more entertainment?
Ow!
All right, let's keep that energy going. Please give it up for the beautiful, the talented Angel. How are y'all doing today?
Woo!
Now this song, I need you all to probably dance with me. That would be great. And at the end of the song, sing with me too. Just because this might be a last dance for this song, but this won't be our last dance. Okay?
Last chance for love.
keep getting higher and higher. Keep changing, and oh my gosh, you're gonna Ariana Grande this thing. Okay, I know what y'all think. We talked about the other thing. But you're like, oh my god, I would love to tip these entertainers. Yeah. Oh my god, you can! You know how? There's multiple ways. So you're supposed to say how. Okay, so do you know how?
How?
Okay, there's this like cute little like empty thing over here. I'm not gonna call it because it's not a bucket. It's a thing like over top of the thing. Oh look, Valentina. Oh, there is a bucket. There's a bucket. If you want to put some money in there, thank you so much. Oh look, my friend from earlier. How you doing? Your makeup still looks good. Mine is too hot. Yeah, so if you'd like a tip, Valentina has a bucket, you can throw it in there. We have an empty thingy over here too. Like I said, I don't know what that's called, but you can throw it in there too. Also, if a performer's on the ground, well, I hope they're not on the ground. If they're performing down there, give them a dollar, give them a 10, give them a 20. Okay? We all good? We understand? Oh, what's that? That's not nice. Stickers! What kind of stickers? Why didn't you give me that earlier? I saw you at the record store. You didn't have them? Okay. Well, Valentina, you better share those stickers. My friends gave them to you. Y'all got them. Thank you, I appreciate it. Did you get that Lady Gaga album I told you about? Did you get the Journeys album? Oh my goodness, it's okay. You're still cute. All right, you guys. This next entertainer, oh my god. The voice. The voice. The body. The face. Please give it up for my bearded sister, the beautiful Miss Scorpio Ray.
This song means a lot to me, sure it means a lot to all of you too, so if you know it, sing that.
Look at these shoes.
Why can't I?
beyond the rainbow. Why, oh why can't I?
Y'all wanna know what's on the other side of the rainbow? Jinx Monsoon said it was a bunch of cardboard sets. That's all. That's not that exciting. It's a bunch of cardboard sets. Could you imagine if a movie had cardboard sets, y'all? She was lying. Cardboard, that would fall down. What? Tate down? How old are y'all? That's so cute. When you get older, you realize that tape don't fix everything. Promise. I learned from experience. Tape don't fix everything. All right, you guys. This next entertainer, not only is she sickening, she is Gorgianius. Gorgianius. She's Gorgina George. She is the Regina George of drag. Oh, bitch. That's kind of sickening. All right, you guys, please give it up for the beautiful, the talented Miss Mahogany Campbell! Looking ever so stunning!
Melting in the dark, all the sweet green as air, blowing down.
From the Sunday service. You can come and see her every second Sunday of every month. Give it up for Shelby Hibbs.
I'm
shut up, sis. She said, I can breathe.
Shout
out. I'm gonna do your show, and I can get the finger start.
Clear.
A's.
Billy Joe, can you pick up these kids out the street, please? That's the money. Give it up for my assistant, Billy Joe Woods. Not only is she one of my favorite teenagers in the whole entire world, we also work together at the headquarters salon. Hair looks amazing. Yes, ma'am. You put some tinsel. Oh, she's here. She's ready to party, y'all. She's ready to party. She said, I got my tinsel. Got my tinsel. I'm ready to party. I'm proud. All right, you guys. Oh, hi.
Hi.
I bet it looks skinny on this video, Jacob. Oh. Don't look skinny. Are you lying to me? I swear to God. If I don't look skinny, I'm calling Valentina and I was like, divorce him. Get rid of him. I'm watching you, Jacob. All right, you guys. Our next entertainer is also part of the Sunday service at Le Bolt. That's your cue. Applause. She is the drag daughter of Miss Santana A. Savage, which y'all all saw earlier. Right? Okay, thank you. I feel like I'm an AA, guys. Y'all just repeat everything I say. I'm like, yes. All right, well, please give it up for my sister, the beautiful Miss Thing B. Savage. Oh, y'all not ready. Y'all better show this girl some love. Dramatic entrance. chios, honey. That's right. Girl! Y'all know she painted those jeans herself. We were walking downtown earlier and all y'all were complimenting her, but nobody complimented me.
She looks so good, Martina!
I mean, I don't necessarily need your compliment because I'm confident.
Yeah. Whoa.
All right, guys. Well, she opened up our show and she's back again. Are you ready for some more Valentina?
Perdóname, mi amor.
Catch her on Spotify and iTunes and all that fun stuff too.
Yes, yes. Stream, share the love, support. Yes, and also give a round of applause for this amazing band. So very important. If you like what you hear regarding my Latin music, I have a regular Latin night once a month at the Grouse Room, by the way. Our next show is going to be June 23rd, and if you like my opening with Selena, I got more from where that came from, and I'm singing Puerto Rican music for all of you. Lots of dancing, lots of flavor.
Me gusta así. Yes. Yeah. You know what that means? I like it like that.
Now, this next song is an original from Malentina, and I really love it. It's out. You can stream it everywhere. And I need to single out my producer and very good friend, Josh LeBlanc. Man, without his trust, I wouldn't be able to put this together. And sometimes we just need one person to believe in us, in the word of the philosopher Lady Gaga, and he is that person. So please give him a round of applause.
Wait, his name's Serpentine.
And now, without further ado, this next song is called Llorando en la Disco, which means crying at the disco. Llego a mi cápsulo y paso antes que todos. Ya saben quién soy yo y cuál es el flow. Aunque no me conocen, me dicen la chacón porque me luzco bailando cualquier canción. Y pago el botellón para olvidarme de esta obsesión de qué pasó. Si fuimos tú. Thank you. so much. Thank you. Please stream that song, share it with everyone, dance it, record it, do whatever you want with it. But I need everyone's attention because we've had this fabulous performer come to the stage.
Who?
But she hasn't offered us any number herself. And that is Martini Bear! Don't we want to hear what Martini Bear has to share with us?
I guess I could do a little something, Valentina.
I mean, is that okay? I didn't ask you, but I mean, I feel like all these people are here.
Is that okay?
They're ready for you.
Can I do a little something?
Yeah. Okay. So, without further ado, the fabulous, the one, the only, Miss Martini Bear.
Okay, I hope they have my song. Okay, cool. You can never know what it's like.
Yes.
Your blood like winter freezes just like ice. And there's a cold and lonely light that shines from you. You wind up like the wreck you hide behind that mask you use. You think this fool could never win? Well, look at me, I'm a coming back again. I got a taste of love in a simple way. And if you need to know while I'm sustaining, you just fade away. And don't you know that I'm still standing there? Picking up the pieces of my life without you on my mind. How are you gonna love me? Once I never could have hoped to win. You started down the road and leaving me here again. The threat you made was meant to cut me down. But if my love was just a circus, you'd be a clown by now. And don't you know I'm still standing better than I ever did. Looking like a true survivor, feeling like a little kid. I'm still standing after all this time, picking up the pieces of my life without you on the mind. I'm still standing. Well,
Give it up one more time for Miss Martini Bear. I mean, we knew she could deliver something, and did she deliver?
I'm Beyonce.
You are Martini Bear, and that is something no one can take
from
you,
honey. I'm Beyonce.
Okay, so has everybody had a wonderful time? I cannot thank enough Pride Acadiana for including us, for hosting this wonderful event. I mean, so far it has been such a beautiful day. Look at all this color. Look at all this diversity. Look at all of us together here enjoying this beautiful Saturday in Lafayette, Louisiana. It is hot, but we're all in it together.
That's right.
So, I would like to call back to the stage the lovely performers that we've seen tonight, or today, I guess.
Tonight, today, tomato, tomato.
You know, it's a colorful day, so you know, it doesn't matter. So, are you guys ready for some good news?
Yeah!
I think you're ready for a bad news, because I didn't hear a lot of it.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so let's go for the bad news. What's the bad news, Martini?
You guys, that was the last number.
No!
Oh my god.
So what's the good news then? I mean, do you guys want to hear the good news?
Okay. The good news, Ms. Martini. I heard that if they cheer loud enough, we'll do like a whole callback with you singing and everything. Do we want some Lady Gaga? Do we have any little monsters in the audience? All right, Ms. Valentine, what you think?
I think we should go for it.
Let's do it.
Looking good and feeling fine, looking good and feeling fine, slay, slay. Looking good and feeling fine, looking good and feeling fine, looking good and feeling fine.
Let's give it up for Angel!
Material. Now take it in and turn me on. might be wrong, cause this new looks a very other.
Let's give it up for the band one more time, because now not only did the band play the instruments, they pressed play for us. Multiple jobs. All right, you guys, well, thank you so much. Where's Wendy? Did you want to say something, Miss Wendy? Oh, she about to run away, y'all. Okay. Let's give it up for the face behind Pride of Kidiana.
Raise your hand if you've cried today, because I'm like time number five. I'm so emotional. This was so beautiful. Thank you so much for being here, for the performers, for just the fucking love. I'm in trouble for that. You can contact my lawyer. I mean, social entertainment, all of our sponsors, none of this would have been possible. You guys, y'all are beautiful.
So are you.
Thank you so much for being here.
Everything she said, and have a great time tonight. I hope you're able to feel safe and welcome to your hometown. Just visiting. You can come here and be you. We love that.
That was Pride of Kidiana, year one. Are y'all ready for year two? Ow! Okay, they're ready. So, next year? She's like, I need a break. Well, you guys, if you didn't know, the after party tonight is at Bolt. We have Drag Race, Kennedy Davenport.
Yeah!
And we have Miss Body Almighty. Almighty, I can't talk, my little twanky mouth. Miss Body Almighty, Miss Akira C. Davenport, also from RuPaul's Drag Race. The Queens of Bolt will be performing too, so we'll see you tonight. Bye, homosexual.
I'm sorry. Oh my God. No, you.